time of the first. After everything I fought through, I've finally been recognized for what I always knew I was. The chap. 2016 was the year of firsts. I got my first championship win. Becky became the first SmackDown Women's Champion. But maybe the biggest first of the year was at Hell in a Cell, where Charlotte and I were the main event. This was the first time the women's main evented a WWE pay-per-view. Hell in a Cell is maybe the most punishing match style in the entire WWE. I remember watching Triple H and The Undertaker back at WrestleMania 28. Or Mankind being thrown off the top of the cage in 1998. But there had never been a women's Hell in a Cell match, ever. Usually you reserve those matches for the most heated, brutal rivalries. And that's exactly what Charlotte and I had. Sasha had my championship. She didn't deserve it. I did. So yeah. I was excited to step into the cell with Sasha. It gave me an opportunity to give back what was mine in a structure so punishing. Nobody would be able to deny my victory.
And the cell is coming down. And can you imagine what is going through the minds of these two women?
So much stress, so much emotion to have the Hell in a Cell settling down around the ring. It's terrifying.
You can see the trepidation on both competitors' faces. It's just become real to them. They are locked inside this menacing structure, and the battle is about to begin.
Everybody knows this kind of a
moment. And Charlotte was right after Sasha.
Charlotte wasting no time, but the cell's still being lowered.
Charlotte realizes the magnitude of the situation, and she wants to reclaim her throne. There is no hesitation. The queen is going to injure Sasha Banks before the cell even lowers.
It's not only about the championship, it's personal. Charlotte wants to shorten the career of Sasha Banks. And these two are outside the cell, guys.
Here we go. Women starting outside Hell in a Cell.
And look at now. Sasha going to drive straight out of the barricade.
Sasha returning the favor to the queen.
And she is out cold.
Oh, big moves here for Banks.
Gotta fight fire with fire. That's exactly what the boss is trying to do to the queen.
Let's fight dirty.
This is bad. No. You can't climb up there.
That's what she's doing, Cole.
These women have heard they can't their entire career. They're proving everybody wrong right out of the gate in Hell in a Cell.
I don't like this. I don't like this at all.
Bang off the cell.
Queen hanging on for dear life.
This being unfamiliar territory for these women, I feel they're using the scene pretty well.
Sasha's still climbing.
Sasha Banks looking to get creative.
Oh, my God. Powerbomb
through the table.
Good night, Banks.
Are you kidding?
Sasha's in trouble. I mean, she's in this much pain.
The referee's trying to check on Banks, trying to make sure she's physically able to continue this competition.
She can't walk.
Sasha barely able to make it to her feet.
I can imagine the frustration from Sasha Banks here, though. I mean, this moment, she's been waiting for this for so long.
Well, this hometown crowd trying to will Sasha Banks back into this match.
Banks doesn't need the support of the crowd. She needs a doctor.
This is not how Sasha wanted this to go down in her hometown.
In a bad way. Sasha can't even stand.
I mean, the officials may want to consider just calling this.
And it would be a darn shame.
I agree. It would be a darn shame, Michael, but you got to think about career longevity. You have to think about the health and the wellness of Sasha Banks.
This one's over before it even began.
Yeah, it's too bad, too. This was supposed to be an historic night.
Oh, no.
And well, the EMTs have come out here now, and they've got the stretcher, and it looks like they're going to take Sasha back. And I hope Charlotte's proud of herself, because nobody wanted to see this end like this.
We knew this was a dangerous matchup, a dangerous situation for both women. But you have to feel a little bit for Sasha Banks, never even getting the opportunity.
Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, Sasha Banks is unable to compete. Therefore, here is your winner due to forfeit, and the new...
Sasha, wait a minute!
I don't know about this.
Sasha back on her feet! Sasha Banks!
Banks has lost it.
Sasha Banks is going after everyone in her path. Nobody's going to stand in her way here tonight.
Come on, Sasha.
Somebody needs to stop Banks for her own well-being.
The boss does what she wants when she wants.
We know Hell in a Cell can end people's careers. And right now, Sasha Banks is in a bad way if she steps in between those ropes.
And here we go, Hell in a Cell underway. What does Sasha have left?
Sasha Banks is asking Charlotte if that's all she's got. No way Sasha's gonna go out like that.
Oh, a neck breaker.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
Make way for the queen, peasants.
And here comes Charlotte. I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up for competition like this.
Great offense by Charlotte.
What we are seeing now is confidence. The growing confidence of Charlotte in this match.
It's ironic, most of the damage we see in this match so far happened outside the Hell in a Cell, even before the match began.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Slam!
Sasha can barely stand, and now trying to defend the Women's Championship in the biggest match of her life?
The cell is now locked.
No escape for anybody now. Charlotte cannot believe that Sasha Banks...
Cover for the championship!
Look at this.
That's a little surprising.
Oh, stomping away.
Charlotte with a big smile on her face, and it may only be a matter of time. But Sasha Banks, backstabber!
Bank statement locked in.
Can Banks do this?
Sasha's only got this one moment. She's got to seize it.
The queen is in trouble.
Oh, look at the incredible power of the queen.
Oh, God. Sasha Banks already injured back right off the apron.
There were risks that I don't think both women thought of before they stepped into the ring. The toll it could take emotionally and physically could ruin futures.
I disagree with you, Graves. They knew exactly what the risk was. They knew how this could shorten their careers, but they wanted it so bad.
Okay, I think you're right, Renee. The only thing these women are more driven by than the Raw Women's Championship is the ability to write history, and we're witnessing it right now.
The ability to write history and break through any glass ceiling.
Charlotte knows that every impact, every blow is going to be excruciating for Sasha to experience.
But she also understands the heart of the resilience and the guts of Sasha Banks. Charlotte knows that.
But in the mind of the queen, Sasha Banks should have let the medics take her to the ambulance and receive medical treatment.
Wow, what a sequence. Do you think the back issue Sasha has had could be a problem? Trying to lock in the bank statement?
Yeah, absolutely. There's no way Sasha can get the power she needs to effectively pull off that submission move.
And she's back in the ring now. In control here with a
bow down to the queen.
The queen gaining momentum.
I think the referee.
Sasha Banks in a bad, bad way in the center of the ring.
Remember, anything goes inside Hell in a Cell.
Banks realized what the queen had in mind. Sasha fighting desperately. Here we go. Oh! The queen driven straight into the cage.
I don't know how Sasha's even doing this. Bad back at all.
Pure adrenaline, pure gut.
Oh my God. To admire the guts and determination we are seeing from the champion.
These women are not going to be walking away the same after tonight's grueling matchup.
It's all for the championship. It's all to make history. Who's going to dig down deep? Sasha Banks, steel chair in hand.
It's all perfectly legal.
You want to play dirty, you got it.
Banks puts on the brakes for the moment, but Charlotte's still determined to drive Sasha into the steel chair.
Boom, what a right hand from Charlotte.
Oh, man. Look at the chops.
Nasty chop by Charlotte.
Oh, and another one. Lining up the boss.
Flair chops, inflicting agony upon the boss.
Just breaking him down.
And the queen taking a moment to enjoy.
To a moment. No time for gloating in a matchup like this.
And here comes Banks.
Just a fury of fists.
Sasha still hurt.
Oof. Getting more hurt after that. Once again, oh no!
Face first off the steel chair!
And it's Charlotte with
an impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair, it looks like a twisted heap.
And again!
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her. Nice job by Charlotte there.
Oh, the queen, go!
Oh, her neck!
Make way for the queen, peasants.
She's flipped the switch and the light is on.
Right to the spine!
And Charlotte! With a boot right to the midsection, and the boss is in trouble. And Charlotte now dominating.
Here comes that aggressive side of Charlotte.
Now what is Charlotte thinking here?
Oh, look at this! The queen, Banks!
The queen is gonna break the boss in half.
Continuing to attack that damaged lower back of the boss. Charlotte got too cocky for her own good.
And another one! And here comes Sasha!
I can't believe Sasha still has anything left.
Here she goes! Whoa! Sasha caught herself! Sasha caught herself!
And a meteor from Sasha Banks! Off the Hell in a Cell! Are you kidding me?
You have to ask, what has Sasha done to the already hurt lower back of hers? Charlotte's been punishing it, but Sasha's added to the pain with all the risks she's taken.
Yeah, you're right, Byron. We've seen Sasha twisted in all directions. The human body is not meant to bend in the way that Sasha's had tonight.
I think Sasha has slowly realized that it's going to take every risk, every bit of will in her body to retain her championship tonight.
How bad do you want it? How bad does Charlotte and Sasha Banks want to be women's champion?
Something's got to...
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
How about... natural selection! The title's in jeopardy here!
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Charlotte just changed the momentum of this match.
Charlotte trying to figure out, what do I have to do?
What do I have to do to put away Sasha Banks and win back the Women's Championship?
Pulling out all the stops, firing, as you mentioned, Charlotte now with a table set up, looking to do perhaps permanent damage to Sasha Banks.
First the steel chair, now the table.
Charlotte decided this ends now. This battle is over. The queen is taking her crown home.
Is it over? Even worth the risk at this point. These women are going to destroy each other.
Oh my goodness. In the heat of the moment, you don't ask yourself those questions. It's not about is it worth it, it's about becoming the champion.
No time to think about the pain, but what your body's gonna feel like tomorrow.
She's looking to kick this thing into high gear out here near the Savage Steel Hell in a Cell. Back into the ring. How are either of these women going to walk out of here?
Forget about walking out of here. It'll be a miracle if either one can crawl out.
And these women, they've gone through a tremendous amount here inside Hell in a Cell. How either woman is still fighting is beyond me.
The look in Sasha's eyes is she's not going to stop until Charlotte feels the exact same pain that she has.
A mix of passion, a mix of pride that Sasha must be feeling that's driving her in this match.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
The queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Setting up the move. Charlotte is really going to work now.
And here comes Charlotte.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. Oh, and look at this. Charlotte outside the ring. What is she going to do now?
Whatever it takes.
Charlotte may be on the hunt.
Oh, boy.
The desperate queen reaching deep into the arsenal.
Banks better start moving.
Charlotte went through the last one. Now she's looking to return the favor. For the boss.
Charlotte has Sasha right where she wants her.
Charlotte can taste the victory. She can taste the history of being the first woman to be victorious inside Hell in a Cell.
Sasha better dig deep and come up with a plan quick. Because right now, Charlotte looks like she's about to close the deal.
Both these ladies have thrown everything at each other. All in the name of walking out of Hell in a Cell as the women's champion.
Sasha on the table. Charlotte Flair. What does the queen have in mind? Smash talk in your face. Oh my God, Charlotte's gonna head up to the top rope here.
Fire. How is she still mobile?
That fight, that grit of the boss.
Sasha's a little dazed, but trying to clear the way for whatever she has in mind.
Sasha positioning the table for God knows what.
She's in control. She's got a big plan. That back, though, still taking it out of Banks.
Sasha's like the walking dead at this point. She just keeps moving forward.
Banks wants the championship. Banks wants the victory.
She's about to get it.
Sasha's back just too damaged. She couldn't support Charlotte Flair.
Yeah, both of these women showing the effects of the grueling, historic Hell in a Cell. Sasha just tossed out of the table. And this is a vicious Charlotte.
Charlotte will resume her original plan here, perhaps to send Sasha through that table.
Well, if she doesn't, this one will be over. Sasha can barely stand.
The Queen more than happy to inflict.
Oh, it's natural selection. That's going to be it.
Good night. Cover. Hook in the leg. Got her. Charlotte picks up the win.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte.
And then she fixed her crown.
A true battle of attrition inside Hell in a Cell. But we have a new Women's Champion.